Hello beautiful people, how you doing? I hope you're all doing well. Welcome back to another video. My name is tuning in. If you are new here, hello and welcome. Don't forget to click that place where it's written subscribe, like the video, share, and feel free to leave me your comments below. So today I want to talk about what is going on in IPOB, IPOB, the indigenous people of Biafra, Mazuna de Kano's arrest, etc, etc. A lot of things has been going on. So guys, when I finished to watch those things that used going on in IPOB, Biafra and all that, I said, what is it, what Mazuna de Kano is being through all this? Why is it the type of thing Mazuna de Kano is going through? Oh my god, I used to like shout. I said, wow, this man has been a lot. He has been bearing and he has been suffering a lot in this particular struggle. Anyway, I'm just surprised to see that he is the one is, you know, settling all the issues, bringing everybody together, because our people are very, 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 very stubborn. When I say stubborn, not small stubborn, very, very stubborn. So I'm like surprised why all those kind of things is going on, why they are, you know, all those etc things that is happening in IPOP. Guys, if you come to watch, even in the past, I know that IPOP and this Biafra struggle, this agitation, I know that some people are very, how should I put it, they are biased, very, very biased people, and they like to take side. And there's a lot of things they'll be doing in the past. I just ignore them. The reason why I ignore them, because I am fighting for my own freedom, the freedom of African continent, the freedom of the people, so that the people will have freedom of speech, woman rights, and etc. That is the reason why I am fighting for this restoration of Biafra. That is the reason why when I see the kind of you know, behaviors of some people, claimed freedom fighters, some claimed freedom fighters, when I see their attitude, I just ignore them and don't want to talk anything than to say anyway. Because there's one guy I usually used to speak to. The person told me that a lot of people came into this struggle, which is the Biafra restoration. They came into the struggle with frustration, and yes, that is number one, correct. And some of them, he said, some kind of time I'm like discouraged, and the guy will tell me, it means you are not prepared. If you are prepared. So those two words, that guy is my hero, okay? Those two words that particular person told me when I decided to, like, you know, just say, let me just, you know, just let me just go rest. And when I remember those words, I come back again, I continue the work. Okay, so now what I want to talk about is that the reason why I still believe in IPOP leadership, the reason why I believe on Mazuna de Kano, the reason why I still believe in IPOPs, despite that a lot of our people like too much leadership. A lot of our people, their leadership, they like power drunk. That one is African mentality. Mm-hmm. And if you see anybody that is wanting power, anybody that is desperate for power should not be given power. Anybody that is desperate for power should not be given power, because it doesn't marry. You see, those when you're calling them to come and take one or one, two position, they are running away. Focus on those ones, hold them on their waist. They are the really people. Okay, but those that are really desperate for power should not be given power. The reason why I'm saying this thing is because of the things has been going on all this while, that Mazuna de Kano is not around anymore. The attitude of our people, the way our people have lose, like people they lose from jail, that like people they lose from prison. Everybody is just like behaving so wild. Everybody is just acting funny. Some people are just acting funny, doing what they're supposed to, not to be done. Some people are just misbehaving, opening their mouth and be talking, both the one they ask them to say and what they don't ask them to say. So I begin to say, oh, Mazuna de Kano really try, and also the DOS people, the leadership, IPOP leadership really tries. And you people should actually just try to let your people know today that what happened to Mazuna de Kano may, the leadership, which is the DOS, may not know. okay, they may not know. The family of Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu may not know, even when he left. Even those people you are pointing finger at, they're the one who sold him. They collected money, this and that. You are suspecting this suspect may not know his movement. So that is why when these kind of things are called, you guys are supposed to cool down. All you have to be fighting for is to be desperate, fight to make sure to find a way that Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu will come out. Then when he comes out, he is the one that is going to talk his stories. He's the one that is going to say his stories. Okay, but as for now, I don't think anybody has spoken to Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu. As I'm talking to you now, I'm not sure. I'm not even sure if the lawyer, Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu lawyers, have seen him. I will not 100% agree with that. The only day I was thinking that we were going to see Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu, that first day they said I'm going to bring him to court. A lot of people even travel from everywhere, all over the world to, you know, witness. Some of you may think that maybe people didn't attend that day. People are just waiting. Immediately they see Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu inside court. That is when you will see crowds. Some people were mounting, hanging around. That's why you see a lot of cars we are passing, traffic all over. People are waiting to see if Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu is in the court that very day. Because you may think maybe you didn't see a lot of people that day. People just want to notice. They just want to know if he appears in the court. Before they will now, you will see the crowd. You will see the supporters. Okay, before you now see. Do you know a lot of, you know how many people that paid flight to go to Abuja, that's a federal high court? Is it only that one? Do you know how many women who from different part of the world who attended that UK Umada's mega rally? Do you know how many? So Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu got 99% supporters, and for you people thinking that you don't have supporters is a lie. Even the middle of all the misunderstanding and the disagreement, people are still supported. And Mazin is going to come out. So everyone is just waiting on the 21, which is 10 days left, 11 days left, on the 21 of October this month, 2021, to see what will happen that very day, if they're going to bring him or not. People are just waiting, and people are very, very, very patiently waiting for that day before they will now take another step on what to do. And it's gonna happen. People have made their mind to follow him. People have made their mind to support him. So there's no anything anybody can do that will stop this movement. That is assurance that I'm giving you people. No matter in the middle of everything you think, if you think they are divided, they are not one, you are causing confusion, you try to use all your fake comments and fake accounts to comment to discourage other people, no way. This we have passed this stage for now. I will assure you guys that we are past those stage of going back. No matter what, we disagree, we agree, we not disagree, all we know that we need the freedom. Okay, so yeah, that is what I want to share with you guys today. Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu has been a lot. He has passed through a lot. Even the Biafrans themselves have, when this thing happened, guys, I was I did like this. He's a very strong man, to deal with stubborn people like this, both the Nigerian ones and the Biafran people, to handle these particular people. The man is a hero. He's a very great hero. If you talk, say South Africa, no near, they're not stubborn, rich Biafran, so South Africans. When you talk about how Mandela did it, they're not stubborn. Reach our people, no. They're not stubborn, no. Reach our, even the Nigerians, everything. Now, two countries here now. Okay, South Africa was only one. Okay, they were fighting the way, where the black people, they treat the white people, they treat the black people. Now, waiting just the fight for that time, no. So, that's what I want to tell you for everybody today, equal. You know, they even fight, say, they won't separate or they won't go their own separate way. So, waiting, I want to try to tell you, say, our own, massive own, they're very, very, very difficult. They're very, very hard for these two countries, Biafra and the Nigeria. Oh, my God, the man, the treasure, a very strong man. So, guys, I will leave you guys for now. Let's